time, man. I came to actually show my support, man. I think he'll come up with the victory, man. So I'm out here lounging.
You supporting Danny?
I'm supporting Danny for this one, believe it or not.
Did they know that? Because there may be beef when he shows up.
I don't know, man. I seen the twins, man. They kind of gave me the weird eye, but it's all good. So I love him out here getting mine in.
What's new with you? You signed with Top Rank?
Yes. I've been getting out of work, some good work with Jesse Vargas. Me and him been going at it every other day, man. So, you know, I guess he's pretty ideal for my opponent that I'm fighting September 28th.
Who else is here today?
I'm out here with my coach Ben Batista. My man Showtime, man.
Also here. Want to
so, man, we out here, man. Ladarius Memphis Miller, baby. You already know why.
Ladarius just bully. Smart. What is he?
I said he a bully.
He just smart Adrian Broner. What was that like?
It was great work, you know. He's being in the ring, really, you realize how talented he really is. You know, he's a very strong fighter, you know.
Mayweather Canelo, what do you think?
I seen him been an explosive fight, actually. But honestly, I see Floyd winning the fight, man. I mean, he'll figure out a way to win the fight. But I see it actually being his toughest fight to date. But, once again, Mayweather by unanimous decision.
Matthysse Garcia, you said Garcia.
I'm going for Garcia on this one.
Showtime?
I got Matthysse.
Why?
I think that they both bang, you know, they both explosive fighters, but I think Matthysse catch Danny Garcia, I think it's over.
Matthysse or Garcia?
Matthysse is supposed to win, but I wouldn't be surprised if Garcia beat him. But I'm going for Garcia. And I got money made in 10 rounds. I'm going to go to this
one. Mayweather, baby. Canelo ain't going to have nothing left in his gas tank. Mayweather going to take him out in the stretch. Believe that.
Anybody want to call out?
Man, right now, man, I'm looking for Khabib. Work my way up to any of these other guys that's fighting. Timothy Bradley, Pacquiao, Brandon Rios after those fights.
Who
is
that
over.
One?
Timothy Bradley and Marquez. Okay. I see Timothy actually pulling that one off.
Tim Bradley beats Marquez. There you have it. Kareem, Hard Hitter, Mayfield. EsNewsReport.com. Let me take back reporting. How come you don't have a Bay Area hat?
San Jose, man, San Jose Sharks. They made it to the championships, man.
What happened to Fillmore?
Hey, man, you know, I'm gonna be turned up for tomorrow for the Friday and Saturday night, man.